Recovering from a shooting in Decatur. Police say it happened last night on South 22nd Place near Clay Street. The victim is in her 20s. She was taken to the hospital. No word on her condition. Police say they're working to learn what led up.